The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Universal SmackDown Women's Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
But Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
It's Tony time! Toni Storm is a superstar who certainly moves to the beat of her own drum.
Well, that's your way of saying she's absolutely deluded herself into thinking she's actually some kind of rock star, then yeah, I 100% agree with you, Cole.
It's not, but thanks, Corey.
Hey, I'll call her a rock star. The WWE Universe goes crazy when she competes.
Introducing the challenger, from New York, Jennifer Bay. And introducing the champion, she is the Toni Storm.
Every title's worth competing for, but who designed this one?
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. She's in full control now. Pile driver. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, huge big boot.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
She steers clear there. Shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Changes her fortune there.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Toni Storm is a little bit different than the rest of the women's roster in WWE. She considers herself a rock star.
Really? Toni Storm's a rock star. Prove it. Name three of her albums.
She drops her with a fierce takedown.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Textbook head scissor takeover.
Very nicely done.
Oh, man, by the hair. What's going to happen now?
A well-aimed strike.
She's in control.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
And oh, my God. What a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Power from the suplex. And she's getting fired for the championship.
Seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Corey, I think what Michael was talking about is Toni Storm's rock star attitude. Not so much that she's a literal musician.
Oh, here it comes. We could have a new champion.
This crowd is sensing the end is near.
Watch out.
Bloody Bulldog. Ooh, what a slam.
Here we go.
Very difficult position to be in right now. That'll hinder your modeling career.
Multiple stomps.
Champion
on the mark.
The champ in a worst case scenario.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Glazed over.
Look out. Here we go.
Ready for takeoff.
Guys like that will win you a lot of matches.
Great athleticism.
What's up?
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Avoiding trouble there.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
She returns the favor there.
Four.
Back now inside the ring.
Making it look easy.
Quickly out of the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
New champ, no.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
Once more, setting it up.
The title might change hands. Hit the big one twice.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Are up. What's coming next?
Really crash from Toni Storm. Cover by the champ.
One, two, this battle's not over yet.
She's not done yet.
Producing a trampling.
For the midsection double underhook.
Guillotine applied.
This could be it.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Big punch finds its mark.
Saw that one coming.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Overhead suplex.
She wants it one more time.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, and still, Toni Storm!
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.